So here I am today. What day is it? It is June 23, and fooling around my solo kit. The grain's all filled, and just thinking about what I'm going to do. But this is a disparaging public service announcement. Somehow, some way, we ain't sure how, someone hacked my YouTube channel or my Google account. Still not sure how that went down, and pretty disparaging. They didn't dick with the channel, they didn't dick with my email account, but what they managed to do is get into my AdSense account, and that's how I get, you know, a couple of nickels once a month to pay for the internet and pay for electricity and pay for all the things that let me, oh, someone likes me, hopefully it's the hacker, lets me keep doing it. So what they did is they hacked my AdSense account somehow and changed the publishing ID, which is how AdSense decides who gets the money. I'm not going to die without the dough. It's very disparaging and disheartening, and I just wanted to throw that out there to everybody that somehow I got hacked and I have two-step verification. Somehow they got past that, and I have been on a chat with a lovely guy at Google all afternoon sorting this out. They changed the publishing ID on me somehow in April and again in May, so they want to steal the money but not send it to the same place. So anyway, guys, check your shit. I didn't touch anything. I do the same thing on the internet all the time, and somehow they wormed their way past it. Hopefully the folks at Google will sort it out, and I'm assured my account is secured. Oh, that's the other thing. Now everything on my account is like stopped, shut down, locked. Nothing gets in, nothing gets out while they investigate what happened. And yeah. Somebody likes me again. It's been a minute. So please get a sticker, because this is just sad. It's under the veil of the pandemic COVID confusion, right? This is how it happened. And a lot of people aren't at their posts. And obviously it's a hacker's dream out there, so I don't understand it. Be safe. Cheers. Thanks for hanging out. And I just add this. These ball washers are so good, they even sent me an email telling me everything was okay. Oh, what's the world come to? Be good to each other.